Who is your favorite Canadian player on the Argos?
Oh, that's from my boy Benoit.
Oh yeah, from the Mayron, the Marion.
The Marion, Benoit Marion. That's hard. It's a all them Canadians slick, cool as fuck, bro. The French Canadians, the English Canadians.
Hey, you passing by the question though. Who is your favorite?
I can't.
Canadian though. He said Canadian, not American.
No, right. He did say Canadian. It would have to be between my man's Benoit. And my guy Max was
Max. There you go.
Benoit was a French Canadian. He on the D line. You know, we live in the same building, so we kicked
D lineman and one of the funniest niggas on the team, bro.
So Max though. Max was a he was from Montreal, but he long snapper and he drove a bus full, but he lived on that hill. I guess the thing in Montreal. Is they buy the old school buses after they don't use them for no more, and they you know gut them out and then turn it into like a little home.
And he was living that life.
And so that's his little house during the season. Fool, he like 20,000. You know, did all the stuff himself. Fool, the shit look fine. Like it's not. You know what I'm saying? He ain't paying no rent.
That's live.
He, that nigga, you know what I'm saying? He parked.
That's a smart motherfucker right there.
Park right outside, and then we would pull up, fool, you know what I'm saying, at the practice every now and then, and, you know, smoke that bitch out. Magic school bus, you know what I'm saying? He had that bitch out. He had that bitch out painted and shit. It was, that bitch was hard, though. Nah, they had some cool folks out there in Canada, fool. I ain't even gonna lie. I miss my guys talking French and shit. I don't know what they be saying, but.
Wait, did you say it was a school bus?
Yeah. It was a school bus. We called it the Magic School Bus.
Oh, shit.
No, in fact, I got a little video, huh? I seen it.
Oh, hell yeah.
Mm-hmm. I mean, Max is going to see this. He's going to be hype. Where'd Daren go? What he doing the questions?
He just bounced.
Nigga just got up.
All right, listen.